a lot of pants. I want to have trouble points on pants this week. And things like that. But we can't do that. So we got the loyalty program and the email. And then in List Track, we have so much AI that there's stuff I can do, but we've got to be up and running. But that's part of my big experiment for the secret sale. Because List Track is supposed to show us, predicting how much of a discount would be. So the secret sale I'm running today, or this Wednesday, is 20% off. But we could send 5 different emails, one at 10% off, one at 15% off. This is not showing on the site. We have to use a code. It's an additional on top of what's already marked in. So I think we can, some of it could be, oh, no extra discount just for light and tip and sell things that you might like. So I want to use a tool almost.
And I really want to do the Amazon postcards. That loan to ourselves, we're going to have to consider
investment.
Yeah. It's not fair to turn to a lender and say that has to be paid back. I mean, that's just...
It will be eventually.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you, Marshall. Marshall, is that paid back last year.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, no. I wish I would have taken a screenshot of that.
Look at any of the reports.
Remember when Marshall gave us
reason?
Yeah, because I suspect we could have maybe actually had a case against. Yeah, I don't think that was to what end. Yeah. Gonna go for a long bike ride today. We have a water bottle that I can put in the bike, you know what I mean? I didn't know those bikes we had were that good. They're carbon fiber, the Cannondale.
What's up? Those are old.
We got them. We might have been dating.
I think we were already married.
We've been married 23 years.
Probably the very beginning then.
Yeah, 23-year-old bikes. I brought it to.
You probably got them when I was doing trail
runs. Right. So maybe 22 years. That was like when we first.
I did
when
I was
little,
I started doing triathlons.
David Mendelson did a triathlon?
He's the one who started the whole thing. He asked you to train with him and you said no, and I said I would.
And
David